The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Once, when Jesus was praying alone with only his disciples near him, he asked them, "Who do the crowds say that I am?" They answered, "John the Baptist, but others Elijah, and still others that one of the ancient prophets has arisen." He said to them, "But who do you say that I am?" Peter answered, "The Messiah of God." He sternly ordered and commanded them not to tell anyone, saying, "The Son of Man must undergo great suffering and be rejected by the elders, chief priests, and scribes, and be killed, and on the third day be raised." Then he said to them all, "If any want to become my followers, let them deny themselves and take up their cross daily and follow me. For those who want to save their life will lose it, and those who lose their life for my sake will save it. What does it profit them if they gain the whole world, but lose or forfeit themselves?" This is the word of the Lord.